Forever could never be long enough for me. I feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will.
I never wanted anyone before, half as much as I want you. I finally found what I've been searching for my whole life through. You're the answer to the prayers I've prayed, more than I ever dreamed of. So I give to you my heart today, and pledge my eternal love. I'll be faithful, faithful till the end. I'm so thankful that heaven chose to send you, and this love will last forever.
I take you, Aimee, to be my wife, loving you now and as you grow and develop into all that God intends you to be. I will love you when we are together and when we are apart, when our lives are at peace and when they are in turmoil, when we agree and when we disagree, in times of rest and in times of work. I will honor your goals and dreams and help you to fulfill them. From the depth of my being, I will seek to be open and honest with you. I love you, Aimee, as I love no other. All that I am, I share with you. Through health and sickness, through plenty and want, through joy and sorrow, now and forever.
I take you, Dave, to be my husband, loving you now, and as you grow and develop into all that God intends you to be. I will love you when we are together and when we are apart, when our lives are at peace and when they are in turmoil, when we agree and when we disagree, in times of rest and in times of work. I will honor your goals and dreams and help you fulfill them. From the depth of my being, I will seek to be open and honest with you. I say these things believing that God is in the midst of them all. I love you, Dave, like I love no other. All that I am, I share with you. Through health and sickness, through plenty and want, through joy and sorrow, now and forever.
Aimee,
I give you.
I give you.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my vow.
Of my vow.
My eternal love and faithfulness to you.
My eternal love and faithfulness to you.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Dave.
I give you.
I give you.
This ring.
This ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of my eternal love.
Of my eternal love.
And faithfulness to you.
And faithfulness to you.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
And all that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Of the Holy Spirit.
With this ring.
This ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
The big vessel represents God as the foundation that holds your marriage. With God's love and presence surrounding your newly formed family, the bride and groom will simultaneously pour separate containers of sand into the vessel. Each grain of sand and their separate containers represent a unique and separate moment, decision, feeling, or event that helps shape the bride and groom into the separate and unique individuals that they are today. As they pour their separate containers of sand into the vessel, those separate and independent individuals will cease to exist. Instead, they will merge into a loving and supporting marital community. Bride and groom, just as the grains of the sand can never be separated into their individual container again, so will your marriage be. You may now kiss your bride.
No, I've been waiting for
this. I want to make you smile whenever you're sad. Carry you around when your arthritis is bad. All I want to do is grow old with you. I'll get you medicine when your tummy aches. Build you a fire if the furnace breaks. Oh, it could be so nice growing old with you. I'll miss you, kiss you, give you my coat when you are cold. Need you, feed you, even let you hold the remote control. So let me do the dishes in our kitchen sink. Put you to bed when you've had too much to drink. Oh, I could be the man grows old with you. I wanna grow with you.
Again, this is kind of a low-key evening, nothing formal or anything, but good company was the goal of the night, and we have achieved that. Thank everybody for the reception. The dinner is just the buffet, so feel free to help yourself to the buffet. And stay as long as you would like. And I just want to let everybody know that I'm the luckiest man in the world. I just married the most beautiful, the most wonderful woman in the world. I love you.